السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My dear brothers and sisters, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين. Quick conclusion for the day. الحمد لله والشكر by the blessing of Allah. We done good job in the corner. May Allah accept. And we staying with one from all friends. May Allah bless him. Loyal friends. Not the monkeys who flip-flop like fish. And we have a good chat about this khanzira, Oxfam, the Oxfam khanzira. And people blaming me. Why is it khanzira, khanzira? I cannot bother explain in every video who is the khanzira. The khanzira is, I'm gonna make, what you call it, the photo of this video. What to call the photo of the video? A dog feeding a goat. A dog every day allowing the goat to suck him, to get milk. Can this Kashmiri here suck a pig milk? Because she behaves like Mrs. Piggy. And she's unstable. And she tried every male in the streams and the StreamYard and meet me and Google me and all this, and she is rejected. And when someone stand by the fields to support, they turn against you. I entrusted her to give her things to make her busy. I told her, and she said, "Uncle, I won't help you." And I'm gonna show message from her, "Uncle, you contribute to my dad's charity more than I did." I said, may Allah accept your charity. And after that, she turned against me, and she doesn't want to give me my memory cards for 7 months. And I tried, brother, from outside the corner, so I don't expose her to the people she knows. And he told her, "Salamu alaikum, we are Omar's friends. We have... sorry, we need just give us these things and leave us alone." And she wouldn't do. Why? So the brother, I think from Algeria, I forgot his name, he said he always talking nonsense, he always about khanzir, khanzir. Akhi, we are like how, like we are like Prophet Lut alayhi salam. All the Saudi wouldn't accept Sayyidina Lut. They said he is dirty and kick him out of your country. We are surrounded with khanazir. People had no honor, had no shame. And when we say this is not insult, this definition. When you see a thief and tell him you are a thief, is not insult. When you see the youth, and tell him you are the youth, the Prophet ﷺ said the youth. Is the Prophet ﷺ insulting? The Prophet ﷺ said, "La yadkhul al-jannah ad-dayus." Ad-dayus, a pimpistani will never go to Jannah. So is he insulting? No, because there's a lot of women they use, a lot of boys they use. But I still warn all the brother and sister from this. Look like a female. But she, unfortunately, she behaved like a scorpion, Pimpistani scorpion. Not normal, Pimpistani scorpion. May Allah protect you. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala support you. And please, brother and sister, get ready for Ramadan. And don't listen to this khanzira, brother. Don't listen. She think she is Kashmiri Benazir Bhutto or something like this. And she, Pakistan, Zindabad. Go to your pig who give you milk. Tablighi hai, or Qurbani hai, or Muhammad Khayyib A'azam Bara'i hai. Ya khanzira. Assalamu alaikum, my brother and sister. May Allah bless you.